Hello, hello everybody, it's JesusF15 here, back again with another GTA 5 update video. And don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button to show your support. So for this video guys, I'll be talking to you about the brand new sports car added into the Grand Theft Auto Online series called the Revolter. And the first thing that impressed me about this vehicle was its price. It came out to $1.6 million. This price is crazy in my opinion for just a civilian car, which is considered a sports car. But anyways, that's not what this video is about, so let's get on to the specs. This vehicle has a capacity of carrying up to 4 people, and is similar to the Alpha and the Oracle vehicle. And as already said before, sells for $1.6 million in the Legendary Motorsport website. This vehicle is based off of the Cadillac Escala concept as well as the BMW 7, and can be upgraded to have cannons, making it a very deadly vehicle as well as a very useful vehicle during heists. With the revolver being fully upgraded, I was only able to reach a max speed of 117 miles per hour. I then conducted a test to see how long it would take the revolver's cannons to destroy a vehicle, and it came out to take from 10 to 11 seconds as consumed in the video. I did try and see if the cannons could cause any damage on a tank, but unfortunately it wasn't able to, so I had no success. One good thing about this vehicle though is that it comes with an option of up to 20 liveries, including military as well as some of the Christmas specials from last year. But in conclusion guys, my final thoughts on this car are that unless you want to spend $1.6 million on a car that can get you around, then this is a car for you. But if you don't have the money, then no, there's more options in this game. So you can check out my other videos. I do have a video on the Viserys, which is the fastest car, and the price is way lower than this car. So I'd recommend you watching that video before you make a decision on buying the vehicle. So anyways guys, that's going to do it for this video. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button as well to show your support for this channel. And as always, I'm JesusF15, bringing you your GTA 5 online update videos. Take care.